Children, this is our phonics class, and in this class we are going to learn two alphabet sounds, that N and O. Okay, so open your English course book, page number 29. It's about N sound. Okay, you can see here N sound, and page number 30, that is O sound. Okay, two sounds today we will learn. So let us start with N sound. Okay, N makes the sounds like N, N, N. Okay, so N for nail means the sound is coming N, N, nail. N for nurse, nurse, the sound is coming N, N, nurse. N U R S E, nurse. N for necklace, so the sound is coming N, N, necklace. N E C K L A C E. N for nest, the sound is coming N, N, nest. N E S T, nest. N for nine, the sound is coming N, N, nine. N I N E, nine. Okay, once again I'm repeating, N for nail, so N, N, nail. N for nurse, so the sound is coming N, N, nurse. N for nest, N, N, nest. N for necklace, N, N, necklace. And N for nine, N, N, nine. Okay, then now open page number 30. It's about O sound. O sound, okay. O makes the sounds O, O. Okay, O for ox, O X, ox. The sound is coming O, O, ox. O for octopus, the sound is coming O, O, octopus. O C T O P U S, octopus. O for ostrich, the sound is coming O, O, ostrich. O S T R I C H, ostrich. And O for otter, O, O, otter. O double T E R, otter. So once again, O for ox, O, O, ox. O for octopus, O, O, octopus. O for ostrich, O, O, ostrich. O for otter, O, O, otter. Okay, so let's now you practice.